After a knee arthroscopy, therapy is an integral part of your recovery. Physical therapy helps you return to full function so you can resume your normal activities with a pain-free knee.
After surgery, again, we want to make sure the motion and strength come back as fast as we can and that we try to eliminate any pain and swelling that they'll have after surgery. Again, the patients want us to get rid of the pain as fast as we can, and we want to get that joint moving as fast as we can so we can return them to their function.
Two exercises, quad sets and heel slice, are exercises that we utilize.
The next exercise that I'm going to show you is called quad set. I'm going to place the towel behind your ankle here. Okay, what I want you to do is bring your foot back a little bit, tighten your thigh muscle, and you're going to press down towards the table. This exercise focuses on getting your knee nice and extended here, or what we call extension. You're going to hold that 1, 2, 3, 4 seconds and relax.
Things we want to work on right away are making sure the knee is straight as we can. We'll teach them techniques on how to do passive extension exercises at home with a roll under their foot. We'll work in therapy on quad sets, things to strengthen the quad. We'll also, again, work on bending the knee as well. And again, just mainly promoting motion while decreasing pain and decreasing inflammation. We will eventually move them to activities including weight machines. Weight machines are a strong way to build the muscles. We will obviously tailor that to the appropriate case for each individual patient. The older patients might be more afraid of the machines, but if you keep the weights lighter, you'll actually build more strength, and that will reduce play in the joints. And by keeping the joints more stable, you're less likely to continue the inflammation and the irritation through the joints. It would be beneficial for any age group, provided it's applied appropriately. The patient is doing their own exercises and doing their activities and eventually returning to their lifestyle. So they need to make sure that they're playing a major role.
Most everyone who has dealt with osteoarthritis of the knee at one point or another has said, "I don't want to keep dealing with this pain." Whether you've opted to treat osteoarthritis with non-surgical or surgical treatment, you want to protect your knee and prevent further problems from occurring. What your doctor and physical therapist do to help you is only half the battle. You must make some small modifications in your daily life in order to maintain a pain-free knee. Some of those changes include modifying or eliminating the activities that aggravate your pain. You should participate in lower or non-impact sports, such as biking, swimming, using the elliptical, but avoid heavy impact or pounding activities. Continue to perform the home exercises given to you by your therapist. Stretch those muscles surrounding your knee. Maintain that strength around your knee. Remember, you cannot completely stop the arthritic process in your knee, but you can slow the process by modifying your activities and maintaining the motion and strength in your knee. At Coordinated Health, we work as a team in your treatment and recovery, but remember that you are the most important member of that team. You hold the keys to that success. There are no shortcuts. Your attitude and consistent effort during and after treatment build a foundation for maintaining a pain-free knee. In order to maintain that foundation and have a better functioning knee, take what you learned from us and continue to apply it in your daily life. Spend a few minutes a day to stretch and strengthen your knee. This has a tremendous impact in preventing pain and loss of function. And that's the art of medicine.